crossover dribble right to the rack, beating to the left side. McDay open three is good.
Preston hangs, passes Vanderblom.
They have yet to hit from out there.
Down low, Dardis off a pick and roll.
Ball, but he looked for the extra pass and found a wide open guard in the corner to make that jump.
Preston out top to Roderick for the three.
Different things that he can do.
Dardis down low, beats Roderick, he'll tee up another three.
That clinched accurate spot in the quarterfinals. Look at the lob.
Stays off of it. He gives to Preston around the screen. Back to Obanda. He's going to put it up. And
the sophomore finds Vanderbilt. Shoot for Preston. The back end on triple. Obanda this time.
In the half court, they have to continue doing that.
Vanderbilt up high with a hammer.
Here in the left hall.
Miles Brown gives it out to Preston around the screen. Obanda's left all alone for the two-handed flush. Right wing with the ball out to Obanda. He'll get it back. Fire the three himself.
Been very efficient on the offensive side of the ball. Preston responds.
Assists and four rebounds now for Preston. He'll fire the three. Foster high on the right side. He's got Delonte Brown on him. He'll launch a deep three.
Hey, to Bam as well. Here today on Senior Day.
Preston, deep three.
Here's Preston, another deep three, and he's got it again. String music.
Preston's got to settle his team down. Well, yeah, they're out of sorts. He'll take himself. Up he goes.
To a cutting Danny Pippen.
What a dunk. Preston, another end, trying to respond with a left. Up he. They can make some hay in this tournament with this guy right here with the ball. Look at the finish for Preston.
Preston drives, high off the glass.
That much he loves the King. Time to shoot here for Preston. His best LeBron James.
Bowling Green women's basketball taking on Buffalo. And Buffalo came out on top by six as the runner goes.
Vanderbloss. Here's Preston. Floats again. Teardrop again. Up to the zips, and they're not allowing transition buckets. And that's a big part of the offense.
And a steal there by Brown ahead to Preston. Step with a Euro step, and he gets it down. Lost it, and ahead it goes to Preston. One on one, he'll step through again and get it in a foul.
Against Plowden, finds Preston underneath. That's great execution.